We have the discovery of a lifetime.
We've all believed the Mariana Trench was the deepest place on Earth.
But we encountered a completely new world.
System go for descent.
We should find all sorts of species completely unknown to science.
There is something down here.
Oh my God. It's Megalodon.
He's kidding, right?
Megalodons were thought to have been extinct.
They're not getting eaten by some prehistoric fish.
You sure about this?
Not really.
If you want me to go instead, I will.
I got this, man.
Okay, good. So is lying.
Bigger than we ever thought possible.
How big is that thing?
It was the largest shark that ever existed.
A living fossil.
Thought to have been extinct for over 2 million years.
Wrong.
Megalodon.
He's kidding, right?
That thing's out there. We need to find it and kill it.
Why don't you just put a tracker on it? Did you guys ever watch Shark Week?
He looks heroic, but he's kind of got a negative attitude.
Chew on this, you ugly...